Rev your tennis engines with the Vocal V8 Pro. Vocal introduces a modern speedy racket with an 18 by 20 string pattern for added control. The V8 Pro has a vibrant cosmetic and is loaded with V-Feel technology. Between the V-Cell material in the frame and a V-Sensor handle system, the racket feels crisp yet comfortable. It features an 11.2 ounce strung weight, a 316 swing weight, and a stiffness rating of 67. First up, we have Jason. You're no stranger to Vocal rackets. You've play tested multiple generations of them. What did you think of this brand new addition to the line, the V8 Pro?
Yeah, this was a really interesting playtest for me. You know, it reminded me a lot of a Babolat Pure Drive, not only in terms of the specs, but also in terms of how it plays. It has great, easy access to power. It's maneuverable, pretty user-friendly. But then the 18 by 20 is kind of where it throws a twist. I was pleasantly surprised at how much spin I was still able to get on my shots, especially on my forehand and on my slice serve. But I was also kind of surprised at the lack of control I was getting. I found that when I was missing long, and I think I was just overcompensating for that low launch angle that I was getting from the 18 by 20 string pattern. So I wasn't really getting necessarily the control that you would typically find with the 18 by 20 in this racket. But I think if you are a Wilson Burn user or a Babolat Pure Drive user and you're looking for just a little bit more control, then this is definitely one to add to your demo list.
Next up, we have Tiffany. Now, the V8 Pro has specs that kind of what you're looking for, kind of similar to your current racket of choice. How does this work out for you?
Well, yeah, when I just looked at it, 100 square inches, 18 by 20, I really did go into my first hit with some preconceived notions, and really, those are blown out of the water right away. I was expecting a much lower launch angle and a lot more direct response. This racket has quite a bit of power and spin potential and a high launch angle for an 18 by 20 racket. So it wasn't really similar to how my Prince 100 Techstream Tour 100P plays. Like Jay said, it is more like a Pure Drive. I thought maybe like a Pure Drive VS. It's a little slightly more controlled from the baseline than a Pure Drive, but really easy access to power, and I was really surprised to see how much spin I could hit with this racket considering its string pattern. At net, I felt it was nice and maneuverable, felt pretty comfortable inside the sweet spot. Outside of it, it felt a little bit stiffer. On serve, again, good power, good access to spin. For me, overall, it was an easy racket to play with. However, just really was surprising how much power and spin came from an 18 by 20 pattern.
Next play tester we have is Chris. Now, you've play tested a bunch of the different eights in the lineup, past and current. What did you think of this new V8 Pro?
Like some of the more recent eights, this one's got a ton of power. Like we've kind of seen in the last few iterations, it does have a fairly firm and crisp feel to it. And I also thought for a racket with 18 mains, it's got a really spin-friendly response and a high launch angle, much higher than I would expect from an 18 main racket. So I was able to utilize that, both that power and launch, well from the baseline. When I was rallying with it and doing drills and stuff, I found I could be really consistent with the racket. I didn't have to put a ton of energy in, and the ball just kind of like sailed off the strings nicely. And I was getting that spin to get it to dip inside the line, so that was fun. At net, it's again, firm, crisp response. I kind of knew where the ball was going. I got in and out of the string bed pretty quickly. And with the 18 mains, I felt like it was very much point and shoot. You know, I was just aim the strings where I wanted the ball to go and it would fly right away. Good power again on serve, and again, easy access to spin. I'd say the one thing it's missing is that classic silky smooth vocal response. But if you're looking for a powerful racket, it's got great access to spin, I think this is a great way to go.
I was also on this playtest, and I have to agree with pretty much what all the other playtesters said. I thought it was a very interesting addition to the 8 series lineup. I'm a big fan of the V-Feel 8300, so I was kind of interested to see how this 18 by 20 pattern would end up feeling. And when I first started hitting with it, the thing I noticed was the sound. It kind of sounded hollow, but then the more I was hitting with it, it didn't feel hollow. So I kind of just had to get used to that sound. And then when it got to the baseline, when I was grooving, I found it really easy to actually groove. I loved hitting my ground strokes, practicing hitting cross courts. I thought I got easy pace, easy depth, and some great spin potential. The one thing I struggled with was when I came to points. I was losing a little bit of precision, which was kind of surprising with the 18-20, and I didn't feel 100% confident when I was trying to end the point. However, when I came to net, I liked that speedy feel, and when I was serving, I liked that I had nice pace and spin. When it came to returns, the way a racket performs is really important to me because it's one of my favorite shots to hit, and I just wasn't feeling 100% connected with it. I found I had the most success when I was aiming deep down the middle, so I was still able to get a nice neutral to offensive ball, but just wasn't 100% what I wanted. Overall, I thought this was a really unique racket that Volkl is offering in that 8 series. We strung up this V8 Pro with two different string setups, Volkl Cyclone and Volkl V-Square at around 53 to 54 pounds. For more information on this racket or any others, please check us out at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.